mean, my film looks so bright, but I mean, my screen, my view screen, it looks so bright, and it's sunset. Although, I mean, I am pointing west, but what I'm seeing on the screen is certainly not what I'm seeing with my eyes. It's much darker. Much darker. I'm out and I'll be back. Hello. Did you guys hear that? Yeah, I'm spooked. Yes, I am spooked. Believe it or not, I rarely get spooked. But I got spooked like 3 minutes into filming. So I'm just checking in. See how beautiful the light is? It's probably going on 8:35. 8:40. Yeah, see? How wonderfully dark this is in here. It doesn't look dark though. But I'm telling you, it is quite dark. And I wear dark shades. And I'm hearing all kinds of groovy noise. So I'll venture first. I'll venture forward a little. But I'm telling you, I am spooked. Hey, Tansy! I'm seeing color in here. See that? Anybody home here? What's up with the blue tarp? Anybody here? Damn. I got snow right here. believe I do. Hey, buddy. Put this tarp in here, bud. That's too weird. I'm not checking that out. I'll see if I can spy it from the street. Good grief. What a tart I've become. Oh, here, snap. Yes, it's me. Yes, it's me. What the hell is up with that blue tarp? It wasn't there a few days ago. Anybody see anybody in there? Very curious. Very curious. See, look at this here. Just look around. I wonder who got the tarp and who brought it in. Man, is it ever dark. What a great camera, because it's not giving you any clue how bloody dark it is here. Can we see the blue tarp? Yeah, Dancy. They're like, what is she doing here? It's almost nighttime. I've never been here at night. Okay, I'm going to flee. Actually, maybe I'll just keep you with me. Shadows are spooky through here. Really spooky. Oh, I used to be going camping. Camping's not allowed here, is it?
No.
No, it's not. This is a wilderness zone. Comes the harassment club. There goes my bunny. Okay, I'm gonna go have a talk with the neighbors. Just had a talk to tent guy. He did not know there was no camping in the park. Yeah, sure. These little paths are neat, eh? I smell meat cooking. And I'll bet every Bigfoot from miles around can smell it too. Oh, speaking of the beasts. Remember when, here we go. Where am I? So I'm up here at the Bigfoot Den area, Well, I don't know, 200 yards from it. And that's what's down on Willow Beach. I should mention, last year, there was nothing like that there. It was three posts that were stuck really deep into the ground in a line. And each post was about 4 feet from the other. It was weird. And no one knew how they got there. So. That's cool, right? Okay, peace, be well. Go find someone else to harass. Please, do not enter. But why not? It's so dark and welcoming. Gee, I think I can see Tent Guy's tent. Oh, actually, he's a bit farther back. He's tucked in a nice little cove in the woods. So this is, I've been inside of this little patch of woods before, of course. They were doing habitat restoration. And, see what I'm doing here? This is one of my pet peeves of all time, is filming into darkness. Filming into the darkness. So I'll cut it out. So funny, I'm running ahead of these ladies. Running behind them, running ahead. What's going on in here tonight? I have no idea what I'm filming. I do know it's dark, really dark. Yet the sky is really light in my film out here. Anybody home tonight? Spookiness. Have a good night, Big Daddy and the kids. I was pointing out in my bee tramble. In my, also, I did a crop study of a group of Bigfoot that showed up to freak my freak. Like in 1 minute. 1 minute I'd filmed the spot. In exactly 1 minute they showed up. And this is the area right here. So when it's light out, I'm going to want to go back in here. What's going on here? Busted up trees. Yeah, I'm thinking daytime is a much better time for me to show up here. That way I won't be rattled. So, I don't know, if you're wondering why does Bigfoot come into urban areas? As far as I can see, it's for the view. It's for the view and the proximity to all that wonderful food. I mean, think about it. Prawns, oysters, fish of every kind in the universe, even octopuses, you know? And I'm sure they don't mind eating everything like sushi style. Okay, have a beautiful Friday night.